Hi, I'm Tamara Banda. I'm a pathologist assistant. I work in pathology and I evaluate surgical tissue for cancer. And now I'm a survivor of brain and breast cancer. I went in and my supervisor was there and we're just kind of talking, and then I stopped talking. I forgot words. I knew what they were in my mind, I just couldn't say them. I was finishing up radiation, and I do my mammogram every year. The last day of radiation for brain cancer is when I found out I had breast cancer. And because I had two different types of cancer, trying to decide which chemo to take, which radiation to take is a lot. I mean, that's a tremendous amount of work, and I'm so grateful that they all get together and try and make a solution.